Well, it is hard to believe that on this day, 3 months ago, I moved in, because it has felt much longer than 3 months. I still have not sold this house. It's been pretty much done, I think, for a few weeks. It would be nice when it's sold, and then this lawn will be sodded. There are several houses that have been sold. Several that are done, it seems, and need to be sold. Why would a house be done and not sold? Because the person who bought it backed out, or the financing didn't work, or something like that. So, right now I am filling bags for these trees. These hold 20 gallons each, and they go away in about 3 days or so and need to be refilled a couple times a week. We get very little rain. Luckily it's, and that includes the hurricane. We didn't get even an inch here where I was for the hurricane that came through, that flooded out other cities. We didn't get hardly any rain, which is better than too much, I suppose. But lawn's coming along fairly well. They just built, or I'm starting to build, this foundation for this house next to mine. So I'm looking at 3 or 4 months for this house to be completed. And that'll be nice to have both houses on both sides of mine completed. It's hard to keep this grass alive. Well, let's look inside really quickly. Well, let me wait until this bag is filled, and we'll look inside. Okay. That's what I just don't know what to do with these bricks, but figure out something. I'll probably make them into the foundation of a shed or something like that. Because I do need a shed if I'm ever going to have two cars in that garage. It's fairly early in the morning. It's nice and cool. Let's change locations of the hose. It's quite alright that it's leaking. Side. For the moment, things haven't changed, but getting two cars in here is going to be a challenge. This is a nice little wheelbarrow. It's a wheelbarrow and a dolly. This thing flips out and it can dolly around 300 pounds. It also has a couple other functions. So it's pretty nice, and it's metal. This has been working very well. I can mow the whole lawn on a single charge. We need it. And it's very quiet. It's about the volume of a box fan. And this has been great. Very nice water. Doesn't leave a single water stain. My skin feels much softer. My clothing feels better. The water in this area rates at 7 on a scale of 10. It's extremely hard water. Okay, so let's go in here. Put on a light or something. Nothing's changed, really. I've got some furniture. I don't know what all was seen last time. And I think it was a waste of money, though. So I don't use them. I knew I wasn't going to use them. I just wanted them to look at, I suppose. Kitchen, doing well. Sometimes I see houses this size that have families in them. I really don't know how you do it. Yes, and I put towels down. And then I wash the towels every once in a while. Protect the carpet. My grandmother used to do that in her living room. Cover everything, and maybe that's where I got that from. I don't know. It's nothing too exciting, nothing too different. Trees out back are doing about the same. And that's it. This room sure is a lot more crowded than I thought it was. Desperately needs an island. And that's about $800 with taxes, probably $900. Need an island here because storage is extremely limited. It's extremely limited. This is why I don't understand how people live here more than like two people living here. What are you gonna put your stuff? It's really, this is why people don't put their cars in the garage, but I'm willing to make that sacrifice. But if I buy a kitchen island, it'll have some drawers and a preparation surface and a couple of chairs for like to eat with. Because that's another thing. I can't have a dining room table and couches. So, what's your choice? What do you do? Don't know. I wish I hadn't bought these couches. They're really nice though. Black leather. They recline. They're sweet. Probably put them up for sale. Lose $300 to $400. I've already sold one part of that set, so I'll probably only lose about 200 total, but still. Nothing in here yet, the office. Keeping this empty, actually. And voila, the bathroom that I don't use. Haven't even bought a curtain yet. And that is it. Things are going good. Everything will be complete. Oops. Let's turn off the water. Is that. You can see I wasted a little bit of water, but it's okay. It'll be alright. Alright, well that's it. It's coming along.